those of you who don't know me, I'm Mike, I'm Rob's little brother. For those of you who do know me, you know that I appreciate a good pun every now and then. Don't worry, I know it's a very special occasion. Just take a minute, make sure everything's, you know, very taken very seriously. You know, and it might rob me of the chance to make a good job. But I genuinely do my best. So, you know, I've known Rob, obviously, my whole life, I think, as his brother, and I have a unique, you know, vantage point there. So, you know, growing up, I was always the little brother. I wanted to do, you know, whatever I could to be hanging out with my cool older brother, Rob. Unfortunately for me, he was always a little bit bigger, a little bit stronger, so a lot of the times that meant he was just, you know, going to beat the crap out of me. That's what he was. But there was one time when I did get the better of him. You know, we were wrestling, as we often did, and I finally got on top of him. I was beating him up. You know, he was yelling and screaming in pain. And, you know, my mom and my grandma, they were there. They saw what was happening. But they let it go. I think they might have even been cheering for me a little bit. Pretty rare that I got the better of him. So, you know, that night did end in a trip to the hospital. I did break Rob's arm that night. As we grew up, we at least mostly stopped wrestling each other, and we did grow a lot closer. We did have, you know, 1 year in high school. We were able to spend together. I was a sophomore and Rob was a senior. You know, a lot of older brothers may have, you know, kind of pretended not to know who you were in the hallway, but Rob always, you know, looked out for me, even drove me to school every morning. When Rob went off to UVA, he definitely made me feel like part of the crew. I got to meet a lot of the people here today on those trips and had a lot of good memories from them. So I guess now we are what you call adults. I guess getting married officially makes you an adult. But I'm happy to say the important things about our relationship really haven't changed. And by, you know, important things, when the TV's on Jeopardy, we still yell incredibly loud at it. We take a game of Mario Party very seriously. You know, I am. We've spent a lot of time together. We've experienced a lot of different things together. You know, we've been bandmates. We've been co-workers at CBS. We've been members of Team Boom together.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, times we've been competitors, but we've really always been each other's biggest supporters. And I have to say, I'm very thankful in my life to have a lot of great friends, but there's nothing quite like having a brother. So I guess that brings me here to tonight, the first day in the next stage of your life together with Jen, because we needed at least one more Jen in the family.
And Rob, Jen and Rob.
Yeah, that's right, that's the second Jen and Rob. So, you know, as your brother, of course, I've always wanted the best for you and always, you know, whatever to make you happy and to think you found that in Jen. So I think, you know, we're here tonight, we spent a lot of time planning and worrying about this one very special day, but we're really here to celebrate all of the days to come, and all the ways, big and small, that Rob and Jen are going to make each other happy on those days. So, let's raise your glass, and cheers. So all the days to come, and all the happiness there to bring each other. Cheers.
Cheers.
All right, thank you very much, Mike.